Hey everybody, it is Monday, December 12th. Paul was having chest pains again last night. He did too much yesterday and I tried to tell him that, but he doesn't listen to me. So I'm running to Target. I gotta get a couple things. Well, they all stay here so that we don't have to take Keegan out in the cold, but also Paul needs to just kind of relax. So I'm headed off there. What a day. What a few weeks this has been. It's just nuts. I'm just so tired. I'm so exhausted. I'm trying to do a lot around the house so that Paul's not doing anything, because if there's anything left to do, he will do it and not relax. Like today, he's scraping off the He's scraping off the stairs, because this is what he needs to be doing. Yesterday he was moving furniture, which that's partially my fault too, because I kind of didn't stop him, and I should have. But what are you gonna do? Such is life. Good thing is that he's here and he's gonna just calm down. That's what those are what I wanted. No, this is fine. This is fine. So he's going to calm down and relax. Mm-mm. And take it easy.
No,
yes, you are.
Well,
love you too. And I'm going to head off to Target. Hey, everybody. It is Tuesday night. We are actually just getting ready for bed. I just got home from Target. I didn't end up going yesterday. I ended up cleaning the house instead. So it's going potty. Okay. What? The what?
This big box that came today, I think you have more diapers.
Oh, okay, I'll get my diapers later. Diapers in the mail. So it's snowing out. I just, like I said, just got home from Target. I just had to pick up, you know, some toilet paper and laundry soap. I got a really good deal on Tide laundry soap. It was $5.99 for 100 ounces. And then there was a cartwheel discount. I can't remember. But I don't know why it was so cheap. It was normally $8. I bought everyone they had. They only had three of them. I might show you what I got after certain people go to bed. So, I'll show you outside. It's snowing. It looks so pretty. So, yeah, it's snowing. Can you see it against the street light? How pretty it is. I love having our tree. The downstairs one still isn't decorated. I gotta get to that, and I had to get laundry soap and stuff. Okay, just a minute. I had to get laundry soap and stuff tonight, so I had to go to Target tonight. So, but I have to get like our stockings and the tree skirt. Things like that. I'm not going to worry about other decorations. Okay, just a minute! I'm not going to worry about other decorations. Like, Paul has a little village and things we usually put out, and my mom had some really big snow globes that I usually get out. But I'm not going to do it this year, because with everything with Paul and stuff, he really can't carry stuff up and downstairs. He's not had any more pain or problems. He just needs to take it easy. He can't be moving furniture. So, that is that. I'm going to get Nate ready for bed, and then I'll show you what we got at Target. Daddy made Nate's bed today.
And if you want to do, I shake my booty before I go to bed. I shake my booty.
Mommy picked up your toys. Boy, your whole room. Somebody else cleaned. How does that make you feel? Like you're a bum?
He'll leave it.
Look at Nate all snug as a bug in a rug. Show him puppy. This is Nadie's puppy.
Look at it, puppy! Wait, hold him back a little bit. Let me see that.
Hold him back.
Let me see. This is puppy.
Okay, hold him back a little bit.
Bubby.
Nadie's a little puppy, huh? Aww, aren't you cute? Okay, go to bed. All right, it's night time. It's snowing. Are you going to have a snow day tomorrow?
Yeah!
Up. You turkey. I don't know. I don't think it's snowing that bad. I'm gonna dance for you. Tell us what you want for Christmas. What do you want for Christmas?
A dolphin so I can shoot Jenny. No, she makes me mad.
Nathaniel. No jumping on the bed, mister. I'll spank your booty. Mr. Booty. All right, say goodnight. Say goodnight, night.
Good night. Wait.
You're
good night. Okay, and I'm saying no more.
No, you can back up. If you want to talk, you need to be back a little bit.
Okay. Nate. I did a booty butt dance.
You're weird. Nate has the prettiest view in the house right now. Right? Get into bed.
And I did all by myself.
You did a lot of the tree. Yes, you did, sir. All right, get in bed.
Help me.
Come on, Nathaniel, get in bed. Come on. I'm walking out in two. One. All right. Good night, weirdo. Nate always goes to sleep with his music on. The timer. We have one for Keegan as well, when Keegan someday gets his own room. All right. Get into bed. All right, you're going to stay in bed tonight, right? He's usually pretty good about it.
I need to tell you
good night.
Something. I need to tell you something.
So these are the Tides that I got for like, they're like $5.89, $5.99 something. But they're 100 fluid ounces, 64 loads. And they're not usually that cheap. But I got three of them, that's all they had. And I got some toilet paper. Usually we get Scott, but this was like a 5% off Cartwheel, so I got that. So the rest of the Target haul, I got some Q-tips, some dill pickle chips, yum, yum, yum. I started eating those on the way home. I got some Cetaphil. This was buy one, get one half off, and this is like $12, so that was a super, super deal. I got some Secret deodorant. I got some iron pills. I'm all out. I got this was 90 cents on sale. It's peppermint frosting, and I figured we could use that to bake some Christmas cookies with, which we need to do soon. I got some gift wrap tape, and this is what I got for the older one. This is going to be from his brother, and I got him another one as well. Similar thing. It was like 5 cards or whatever in it. Those are going to be from Keegan to Nate. So, that is it. That is all I bought at Target. I can't remember how much I spent. $70 maybe. And I needed to get rock salt. And a couple other things. And I didn't do it because I couldn't find the rock salt. And I was looking for some kind of candy for my desk. Like a hard candy or something. I know at Walmart they sell like big bags of the like peppermint star candies. But they didn't really have that there. And I wanted to get gum, too. And I usually get the big bags of, I don't know if it's extra or something. Where they, like, are the refillable packs, but they're cheaper in the big bags. So I usually keep one of those on my desk. I'm completely out. But they were $6-something for the bag. And they weren't on sale. So I figured I could hold off on that. So there's that. Paul's got to eat. He's feeding Keegan right now. And then we are going to go probably watch some more iZombie. We've been totally binge watching that lately. I also got wrapping paper I will show you as well. So here's a wrapping paper I got. This has little foxes on it and just some pine trees. And then this has little campers on it. I thought it was adorable. This says Happy Holidays. And this has got like the Target pickup truck on it. If you guys have seen that, like in the dollar spot or spots playground, whatever it is. I thought it was adorable. They were $2.50 a piece. I have wrapping paper here. Oh my goodness, Kiki's okay. But it's in that storage area in our bedroom. And right now, with Paul being how he is, we can't lift a bunch of stuff out and get it back in. So, and I can't really do it by myself. So, I mean, wrapping paper doesn't go to waste. So, I picked up these, and we should be good. Take a look at the Winter Wonderland. I don't know if you guys can see, like, the snow falling. It's so pretty. I just loved it. I just love it. The steps were all pretty before I had to go out in the car. And I love how the snow falls on the bushes. We just have a couple little decorations. I don't know how you can see. We have a big wreath there. I'm actually, crap, I forgot to look at Target. Gonna get a command tuck for up there to hang it with. And then Paul stuck this behind here. I don't know why, but this is a old wooden, oh, that's really dark. Old wooden sled with just kind of like a little spray of greenery and red berries, and then old skates I found at Goodwill. Usually I just have it setting like right here, but he did it, so he didn't do it the way I would. I just love the snow. I absolutely love snow. As my neighbor has some lights out, we were going to decorate out, but with everything Paul's doing, he can't be climbing ladders and stuff, so that is that. This is going to be it for tonight, guys. Good night. Hey, everybody. It is Wednesday night. I'm just getting Keegan down to bed. It's, I think, at like 8 o'clock. He's tuckered out. I'm so exhausted. I had to run around for work today. I had to, my department is responsible for a community room that's off-site, and the laptop in there is a pain. You have to be registered to use it, so when any community group or, well, not community groups because they can't be registered on it, but any employees want to, like, present something over there, they have to be registered on it. So I went over there this morning, had nothing but problems. I was there, something that should have taken like 5 minutes took 2 hours. And then, of course, by the time I get there, I have to park 900 miles away from the hospital. So I finally get in there. It was just a day of constant running around. And then I had to go back over there at the end of the day because I couldn't get the laptop that is there to work. I had to give them one of our laptops, the one that I use for things that are not directly in my department, like we do learning lunches and things like that for physicians, and we use that laptop, so I let them borrow that today, so I had to go get it. And then, so anyhow, my day ended up being, I was there till after 5, and normally I should be in a perfect world getting out at 4. So, I'm just beat. I'm just so beat. With everything that happened, my phone's dying, with everything that happened with Paul and everybody being sick, and it's just been a crappy couple weeks. So, I'm really looking forward to Christmas and some time off for that. I'll just, because I don't have any vacation time because, I used everything I had on maternity leave, which was only really a couple days, I think, I don't even remember. And then coming back with Paul being out and missing time, so I have 0 hours at this point. I think I have a few hours, but, and then come the first of the year, I have to start saving my time for our trip to Florida, so I just pray nothing else goes wrong. Paul is, I just picked up paperwork for Paul tonight for disability. He's really hoping that he can go back to work and just do something, an inspection. I can't even remember if I talked about that, but his job is looking into that to see if he can do something that's not as physically demanding as his job is. So that would allow him to go back, you know, as soon as they make that decision versus waiting till the middle of January. If not, then he's, I think, just going to look for another job. I mean, if he doesn't find anything, whatever, but he's just very unhappy there anyway, so it's not going to hurt. So that is that. Nate's in bed. I don't know what Paul's doing. He's downstairs. I'm just going to lay Keegan down. ooh, I gotta pump. And I'm thinking bed sounds really good. Problem is, and I've probably mentioned this before, if I go to bed at like, even 9 o'clock, I really shouldn't go that long without pumping, and I wake up in the middle of the night, like it's not happening when I'm tired, so usually I end up staying up till 10 or 10:30, 11 o'clock, which only gives me 6 hours or so of sleep, which means the cycle just repeats tomorrow. I'm someone that needs my sleep. There's very few things in life that I cannot live without, but sleep is just not one of them. I'm not one of those people that functions well with no sleep. Oh, goodness. So, that's that. Exciting times here, I tell you, exciting times. I gotta get presents wrapped for Christmas. I don't know, lots to do. But tomorrow's Thursday, we're that much closer. Have a good night. Good morning, it's Thursday. Are you gonna talk to me? It is like 5:30, we've been up since 5. Keegan kind of wakes like clockwork now at 5 every morning. And he's been going to sleep at like 7:30, 7 sometimes. He's doing great with his sleepy nights. I think he's going to stay home today with Dad because he's got quite the cough. Huh, you have quite the cough. You're all stuffed up. You just got what everyone's got, huh? All raspy. Are you going to talk to us? Hey, you! Are you going to talk to us? No? He's all clogged up and stuffy to poor little fangs. What are you going to say? What are you going to say? Yeah, you're a cutie. That's what you're going to say. Going to say, I'm a cutie, Mommy. You're trying to talk, but you poor thing, you're all congested in there, huh? All congested? I know. You're rolling off the pillow. You're rolling off the pillow. Rolly, rolly, rolly. Kitchen.